Plants and animals come in all different shapes and sizes. Big or small, furry or soft, sometimes even scaly. They've lived in harmony for many years. But then man came and started spoiling the world. They spread like a wildfire from east to west. They kept growing and growing and destroying and destroying, exhausting all our resources. Just in this past minute, over 90 acres of forest have been destroyed. I dream that as a community, we'll be able to reuse wood and save our animal neighborhoods.